This is for mathematical methods, the orientation tech task number one. Question number three, how do I find the equation of quadratic that goes through these 5 points? The answer has to be in exact notation. Okay, there are two quick methods. The fastest method is option one, and you use statistics. You put your x values in list one, your y values in list two, and your quadratic regression. But that's only if the answers come out exactly. So I'll demonstrate that. I can write it here to statistics. I've already put my x's, so 0, negative 1.5, negative 4, 2, and 10. And I'll put my y's. So I go calc, regression, quartic regression. Yes, my x's are in this one, my y's are in this two. Okay. And you can see that my answers are not clean. So that method's no good in this example. But if the answers were beautiful and clean, that's the quickest way of finding the equation. Less than 30 seconds, and you've got your answer. Okay, so that's not going to work in this case. What I need to do is I need to work in main. And I want to define my function. So I'm going to define it as ax squared. Okay, so I've done that ax to the 4 plus bx cubed plus cx squared plus dx plus e. So I'm going to select that, interactive define, and I'll define that as f of x. So now I'm going to go to simultaneous equations, and I'm going to come up with 5 equations. So I need to press that 4 times. And what I'd like to do is I'd like to grab this, put that there, get rid of that. And I'm going to select that and go copy, come down and go paste, come down and go paste, come down and go paste, and paste. And my first point is when x equals 0, y equals 2. And the second point is when x equals negative 1.5, y equals 0. The third point is when that equals negative 4, x equals 0. When that equals 2, that equals 2.5. And lastly, when x equals 10, y equals negative 5. And I'm going to be solving all of those for my unknowns, which are variables. A, comma, B, comma, C, comma, D, comma, E. And when I press X, I get all those answers in exact form. That's how you get polynomial equations in exact form. Use simultaneous equations in main.